Well, caught on camera, a driver in scuba tried to beat the chain, but check it out. Oh, the train slammed into his vehicle, but moments later, you're about to see the driver actually gets out of his vehicle and ran as fast as he could for help. The Kemper County Sheriff James Moore says that the driver is doing okay.